Chapter 3 Food. Dear children, do you know why do we need food? We need food to live, to grow and to get energy, to play, run, walk, work and to do many more activities. It helps us to live strong and healthy. Do you know all living things need food? Plants, animals, birds, insects and all the living things need food to live.
Food is eaten by us generally 4-3 times a day. We take breakfast in the morning. We take lunch in the afternoon. We take dinner at night. Food from plants and animals. We get all our food from plants and animals. We grow some of our food. These are vegetables, fruits, grains and pulses. Milk is very important for our body. It is called a complete food. It makes our bones and teeth strong. Healthy food. Food that makes our body strong and keeps us healthy is called healthy food. Good food habits. Always follow good food habits to stay healthy. Wash your hands before and after every meal. Eat food at regular times. Eat healthy food like vegetables and fruit. Eat correct quantity of food. Drink plenty of water at the least 2 liters. Do not eat junk food. After eating, tick the correct answer in your book. We eat food when we are. The correct answer is hungry. We get this from animals. The correct answer is milk and eggs. We grow these. The correct answer is vegetables and fruits. Write one word answer in your notebook. We all need this to be active. Answer food. It is a complete food. Answer milk. We take this at night. Answer dinner. Do not eat this food. Answer junk food. We take this in the afternoon. Answer lunch. Fill in the blanks. Food gives us energy to work and play. Eat all kinds of food to keep healthy. Food protects our body from disease. Practice clean eating habits. We take breakfast in the morning. Draw any one healthy food and color it.